Hi guys, welcome to the Nail Team YouTube channel. Don't forget to subscribe and like and leave any comments below if you want to. Thanks very much, bye. Hey everyone, so today I'm going to show you how I encapsulate angel paper. Now I found this product years and years and years ago and I fell in love with it back then and I've loved it ever since. Angel paper is just it's a transparent type film that has got hints of colour in it that shine in different colours in different lights. It's nice and thin, so it's great for encapsulation. So you're just going to put a little bit of your acrylic down and then pop your piece of cut angel paper on there. Now I'm doing a cut piece, but you can do strips, you can do certain shapes, you can do complete random shapes, entirely up to you what shape you cut your angel paper into. As long as you put a little bead of clear acrylic underneath and then pop your angel paper on top of that, that's all that you really need to do with it. So I'm now just going to go around that design, around that piece of angel paper with a little bit of coloured acrylic and a little bit of glitter. These are NSI acrylics and Nail Team sparkling glitters. Just to finish that design off really. But completely up to you what you do with your angel paper. It's just a case of encapsulating it fully in that design. So once you're happy with your design, you can then cap that whole nail. Now you could either use crystal clear with this, or you could use a transparent pink if you wanted to, just to make that design pop a little bit, because obviously I've used quite girly colours. So entirely up to you what you want your finished nail to look like. Just making sure that you fully encase that piece of angel paper and you fully encase any glitter that you might have used as well. I'm just placing my bead on and then gently stroking it down that nail, making sure that it doesn't go over the sides. Don't be scared to back brush if you need to. There's nothing wrong with back brushing. And when you are wanting that product to be more secure, use your belly of your brush, because that's the firm part of your brush, so you can be a bit more forceful with your product using the belly of your brush rather than the tip of the brush. But just because you are encapsulating something like angel paper doesn't mean that your nail needs to be any thicker than what it would normally. It is so thin, it shouldn't make any difference to the overall thickness of your nail. So once you're happy, you can then file that nail and then buff that nail and then get rid of your dust and gel top coat. But again, if you wanted to do some artwork underneath your gel top coat or on top of your gel top coat, maybe some 3D or gel art, you can do. Maybe some swirls around that angel paper, something like that would finish it off nicely. But I just wanted to do the video to show you the basic encapsulation of angel paper. Thank you for watching.